Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
Gates moved. The whole plan changed.
Ah! Crazy!
gate controls.
The war machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their exodus, and from many different peoples. If they hadn't, they wouldn't be such a threat.
Gotta get that gate open.
Remained. Are there samurai Valkyries?
The fort's connected.
You're in my way!
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.